All around my home, I'm using magnetic sensors to get the state of each door or window. This helps with most of my automations, which are relying on this information. The whole system is using a Raspberry Pi that I installed a custom security system called Alarm Pi. This is a 3D printed smart lock, which is using a stepper motor to turn the key. The lock itself is a European cylinder with anti-lockout mechanism which allows the use of keys on the inside and the outside at the same time. It is powerful enough to open the latch so that someone can get inside without the use of a key. It will lock after an hour of inactivity or manually using a Zigbee button. There is an option to lock it by brushing our teeth using a Bluetooth toothbrush. For security reasons, the unlock options are limited. The most used is a fingerprint sensor or by scanning an NFC sticker. If we don't want to be disturbed by unwanted visitors, there's an option to disable the doorbell sound but still get notifications on our phones with an image of a person who rang the bell. On each room, the lights turn on automatically when motion is detected or a magnetic sensor is triggered. I can control the water heater wirelessly using a Wi-Fi relay, which deactivates automatically when a specific temperature is reached. It is also used as a smart meter for the power usage of my home. I can measure the usage of a natural gas with the help of an ESP32 camera module, which is using computer vision to digitize the numbers. Using asterisk, I can use the PSTN line as VoIP to make calls from anywhere and add new features like voice assistant. Turn on the water heater.
Executed command water heater on.
My 3D printer can be remotely managed using Octoprint. I can send prints directly from the slicer and turn off automatically when finished. I also get notification with an image of my prints. I mostly sleep throughout the day, so the window cover automatically closes just before the sunrise. The operation of my air conditioner is done automatically by monitoring the temperature of the room and the state of the door and window. When I work on my computer, I need to be informed for anything that might concern me. I'm using the application Linux Link, which connects with Home Assistant, and I can receive notifications about the caller ID of someone at the phone, motion detection at the front door, and even automatically turn on or off my speakers using infrared commands.